What is good, LOBS family? It's another day, another reaction, and today we're going to do a song by the artist NF Cool, Leave Me Alone. And no, not the Michael Jackson version, this is NF anyway. So yeah, we're back on that NF train. There's a couple of songs or albums that we have to go through, but this comes with another request, personal request from a friend of mine. So let's get this off the bat. Before we get into that video, if you want more content like this, please like and subscribe to this channel. I'm going to give you guys a second to do that. I appreciate it. So anyway, guys, let's hear what the song is about. It's going to be a first listen. This is the lyric video. I'm having troubles with pulling up music videos as YouTube blocks me outright anyway. So with no further delay, guys, no further delay. Yes, NF, with Leave Me Alone. Hopefully, if we get enough subscribers or we get enough views, I can actually, let NF know myself and just drop him a mail or something, to say, listen, can I have the rights to post this video? But anyway, let's get into it.
Stricken, handle business, not a joke. Yeah, manners missing. Yeah. Travel different, no control. Yeah, time to listen, time to zip it, keep it closed. My description.
Time to zip it, keep it closed, but also if you're gonna zip, keep it closed, but zip it to stay quiet. Keep your mouth or shut up.
Control, yeah, time to listen, time to zip it, keep it closed. My description, highly gifted, take some notes, yeah. Lack of interest, why'd you visit, hit the road, yeah. I'm kinda twisted, so keep your distance, be a ghost. Yeah, see, I'm invented, but quite the menace. You ain't know, well then I'm offended. Let's jog your memories, here we go, yeah. I went from nobody to kinda famous. Hide my plaques inside a closet, I just can't explain it. My wife, she tells me that's
And if he's so modest, he said, I kind of went from nobody. I went from nobody to kind of famous. So, yo, my man, you're not kind of famous. You are famous.
Well, then I'm offended. Let's jog your memories. Here we go. Yeah. I went from nobody to kind of famous. Hide my plaques inside a closet. I just can't explain it. My wife, she tells me that she's proud and thinks that I should hang them. But I just leave them on the ground right next to my self-hatred. Yeah, yeah. Ooh. Mental health. Where's my mental health?
Who's suffering from mental health? So he's definitely identifying that there is an issue with him mentally. You know, he's suffering from mental health. So he's saying, you know what, I've achieved all of this, but I don't see it that way. I don't see it that way. I would rather be self-inflicted and, hate myself, basically. He says the self-hatred. So he hides his plaques in the closet, and he doesn't want anybody to see it. And he's just moping, soaked in his tears. Oh, yeah.
Just leave him on the ground right next to my self-hatred. Yeah, yeah, mental health. Where's my mental health? Diagnosed with OCD, what does that mean? We'll gather around. That means I obsessively obsess on things I think about. That means I might take a normal thought and think it's so profound. Ruminating, fill balloons are full of doubts. Do the same things. If I don't, I'm overwhelmed. Thoughts are pacing. They go round and round and round. It's so draining. Let's move on to something else. Fine. Running the game if they don't even know it. Like I'm in the cover and knowing.
Whoa, 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 whoa. NF. What the hell? And you know what? This is from the album The Search. Guys, if I'm pausing this, this is what this video is about. We're going to pause a lot because we want to break down. We want to feel what it feels. And right now, he's toying with us. Right now, he's toying with us with the flow. Anyway, so he's got this build-up, He's got this build-up, the song. And then all of a sudden, he just motor-mouthed us. Anyway, here we go.
Let's move on to something else.
Fine. Here we go.
Running the game if they don't even know it. Like I'm undercover and knowing to blow it. I come out of nowhere, they don't even notice. The flow is so cold, you would think it was slowing. I'm under the weather, but wind isn't blowing. I got an umbrella for difficult moments. You gotta admit it, I'm very devoted. I'm out in the river.
I got an umbrella for difficult moments. Oh my God.
The weather, but wind isn't blowing. I got an umbrella for difficult moments. You gotta admit it, I'm very devoted. I'm out in the rain, but it don't always open so high. Hold up my balloons and cover up my face.
Okay.
I can feel them weighing on me every day. I should let them go and watch them float away. But I'm scared if I do, then I'll be more afraid.
What in the it is going on here? What's up with the balloons? He's holding up his balloons to cover his face. What is that all about? Is that, does every balloon represent like, feeling or something that is going through, and that, you know, with every balloon that he pops, it reveals his face. So with every type of feeling that he overcomes, or every situation he overcomes mentally, it's a balloon he's popping, right? To reveal who he really is. Okay. You gotta admit it, I'm very devoted, I'm out in November, they don't know me, so we're so high. Hold up my balloons and cover up my face. Okay.
I can feel them weighing on me every day.
Uh-huh.
I should let them go and watch them float away. But I'm scared if I do, then I'll be more afraid.
Okay.
Tell them how I feel, but they don't wanna change. Tell them how I feel, but they remain the same. Loosen up my grip, they say that's not okay. Quiet, hey, leave me alone. Woo! We're underrated.
Oh.
So overlooked that they're looking over our numbers, Nathan. We don't do enough interviews or go out in public lately. We don't post enough on our socials to keep the buzz from fading. Ooh. Let it fade, yeah, let it fade. Once it's decimated, ooh, then you drop a song out of nowhere and all the fans embrace it. And the buzz will surface again as part of my operation. I don't need advice from my doubts right now. End of conversation.
I don't need advice from my doubts. End the conversation.
Operation. I don't need advice from my doubts right now. End of conversation. Shut your mouth. Yeah, shut your mouth. Turn it down. Close it now. If you make a sound, I'ma change it down. Funny how they be acting loud. Coming on it now. Floating round. Man, the kid is wild. True. I'm kind of funny, but don't really show it. I keep it together, but have a disorder. I go to my room and I sit in my corner and talk to myself in a language that's foreign. I think of a rhyme and I have to record it, but no, if I don't, I wake up in the morning and question my life again, always avoiding. I hate to be different, but I hate to be normal, so I hold on my
and question my life. I'm always avoiding. I'm just thinking of this, you know. The balloons also represents, obviously, you know, the bubble that he lives in. You know, we live in our own bubbles, but every time somebody gives us a piece of reality, they pop that bubble, isn't it? To show that that is not the real truth, or that's what our things are. So when we accept the acceptance of our reality is basically that realization is a bubble popping or balloon popping. But he's spazzing, right? Am I allowed to say that he's spazzing? Yo, Beyonce.
Up in the morning and question my life again, always avoiding. I hate to be different, but I hate to be normal, so I hold up my balloons and cover up my face. I can feel them weighing on me every day. I should let them go and watch them float away. But I'm scared if I do, then I'll be more afraid.
Woo.
Tell them how I feel, but they don't wanna change. Tell them how I feel, but they remain the same. Loosen up my grip, they say that's not okay. Quiet, hey, leave me alone. Woo. In no name, I said fan called. Told you I hung up, it kind of felt wrong.
Oh, really?
Finally called him back, we didn't talk long.
Okay.
He asked me how I'd been, I sent him this song.
Okay.
Yeah, think he took
he asked me how I feel, I said, leave me alone.
Talk long. He asked me how I'd been, I sent him this song.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, think he took offense, he kind of seemed off.
Okay.
I texted in that night to ask what he thought. It took a couple days to get a response. But once I finally did, he said the song sucks.
What?
Symptoms, couldn't miss him, wrestle with them. Then I pin and flip him. Brought some backup, know where you should get some. Who you dissing? Mood is switching, don't come in the kitchen. You should listen. Cooking record for my hands are blistering. Woo! Persistent, don't forget this. Hold attention, soul is bending. No pretending, open-ended. Low percentage, so demented. Whole consensus, no tremendous. No apprentice, no incentive. Show intensive, so possessive. Tone aggressive, watch your step when I hold up my balloons and cover up my face. I can feel them weighing on me every day. I should let them go and watch them float away. But I'm scared if I do, then I'll be more afraid. Leave me alone. Leave me alone.
Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Come on.
Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone.
That was NF with Leave Me Alone, and the energy in that song. What? what? But anyway, that is obviously speaking to the mental health. And I think NF is just coming to terms with that and saying, you know what, this is basically how I was treating the world and shutting everybody out. And, you know, I had up this facade in the form of balloons. And yeah, but anyway, guys, this comes off the album, The Search. We still have to finish the Moments albums, but this was a request. So I'm just backing that up. I've got a list of requests that I'm going through. A lot of them is filling up with rock right now. Anyway, guys, if you like this content, please like and subscribe to this channel so that we can make more content like this. Peace out.